Don't fool yourself. Sleep loss causes accidents. Over time, people who regularly get 6 hours or less of sleep will find their reaction time has slowed from a quarter of a second to almost 4 seconds. That's enough time to run off the road, hit someone with a forklift, run a red light, or be able to get yourself or others out of harm's way. They don't call them split-second decisions for nothing. Sometimes that's all you get, but if you're tired, it's harder to make a split-second life-saving decision. Lack of sleep impairs your ability to make good decisions. Reducing your nighttime sleep by as little as 1.5 hours for just one night could result in a reduction of daytime alertness by as much as 30%. Almost every big disaster in recent history has involved sleep loss. 3 Mile Island, the massive Exxon Valdez oil spill, Chernobyl, the Challenger explosion, and many train and plane crashes are linked to sleep deprivation. Out on the road, sleep loss is a huge public safety hazard. In one study, 1/3 of the drivers reported falling asleep at the wheel in 1 year. In the U.S., drowsy drivers caused more than 500,000 crashes, 100,000 injuries, and 1,600 deaths every year. Studies show that sleep loss and poor quality sleep will cause accidents and injuries on the job. Workers who experience excessive daytime sleepiness have significantly more work accidents, particularly repeated work accidents. They also had more sick days per accident. Getting less than 6 hours of sleep actually doubles your chance of a work-involved injury. A lack of adequate sleep not only makes it harder to concentrate on work, it can also distort your ability to see hazards, make you less alert, and interferes with your ability to think clearly and critically about problems you encounter throughout your day. Sleep plays a critical role in thinking and learning. Since lack of sleep affects your ability to pay attention, your alertness, concentration, reasoning, and problem solving, it is more difficult to learn and to think clearly. Ever try to reason with a drunk? It has been proven that losing sleep can cause you to become more impaired than a drunk. Lack of sleep affects your judgment and your interpretation of events. This makes it harder to apply your training and experience, assess situations accurately, and act on them correctly. Want to live longer and healthier? Studies show that those who cut their sleep from 7 to 5 hours or fewer a night double their risk of death from all causes. In particular, lack of sleep doubled the risk of death from cardiovascular disease. So, get some sleep, and thanks for watching.